He was a famous trumpet man from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man and his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He played a blow of bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next year the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a two, a two, the altitude. He blows eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless he plays the guitar and playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. It was some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. When he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a fish. He made the company jump eight to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. The line of tootie out of tootie out of doot doot. He goes eight to the bar. He can't blow a note of a bass and guitar is with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. The boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early fright. They clap their hands and he steps at me to say no, he goes and sing again for me. Whoa, whoa.